All right, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? EZ33 here, and today we are going to be playing some more Jump Force. Now, I am going to be heading right for the red little mission icon. The blue missions aren't really important. I guess the red ones. The ones that really matter at the moment. So let's head down here. Angela. Oh, okay. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Ah, listen. No. Oh, so someone is working on the... So... Who could it be? Uh-oh. Excuse me. Sorry about that. An insidious plot. Uh-oh. Chapter 5. Okay. Is that Sanji? Okay, we gotta go chase Sanji. Luffy's pit. You gotta go up the stairs, Luffy. Okay, bud. Alright. That's... We got a traitor on our hands. See, last episode I was like, nah, I can't be Sanji. Sanji's our boy. This shit don't look good. It's looking real bad for Sanji right now, man. So, let's go sort this shit out. Think so. Of course I'm coming. Well, we're going to have like a six-man team. Oh, man. Sorry if you guys can hear my fan, by the way. I just got, I just got like my fan on just because it's hot as shit. Angela is that other green girl from last episode. Imagine that. Do you know how much of a twist that'd be? That'd be sick. Alright, cool. Now the missions are back. Go to the mission center. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Key missions. Alright. I'm gonna skip these for now. I might go back, but this one's red. The red mission is what really matters at the moment. Okay? Okay. Those I'll probably go back and do maybe in a different episode, but okay. Why'd you only pick me? Alright. So I guess we're going on some mission. Sorry for skipping through, but kinda crunched on time. What the hell? Gonna go fight these venoms that are just running around. Never mind. I'm not gonna say it. Oh yeah, get him, there we go. Maybe one more? Oh. Nice try, dog. There we go. Trying to use my super attack against me. I don't think so. I feel like the last mission is going to be stupid hard. A food mission. That was important. We have another red arrow. I'm sorry I'm not doing the other missions, but like the red ones are what's important at the moment. So that's kind of what I want to do. That's all I'm gonna do. And maybe in a side episode, in a way, I'll do all the blue ones instead of falling. You know, I was going to do all of them, but this popped out. This happened. With Sanji and all those. Okay. Let's get back to the missions. Why do I always do that? Oh, this fat fuck again. I'll take Kakashi. Sorry guys, I'm just eating some of my calzone. I got working a little bit. Oh, Kakashi's lightning blade and the Susanoo. Oh my god. Oh damn. A lot easier than I thought, to be honest with you. Yeah, no, I got work at 7. It's like 5 now, but I still gotta get ready and shower and all that. See, we're gonna have to like follow Sanji into one of those or something. All right. And we're going to search for my man in Paris. Tagore, oh, I fucking hate this guy. Fudge. I'm gonna go with like a power couple of a team. Never mind, I can't do the couple I was gonna do. I should know. You don't have anyone that's a higher level. Touch 23. Alright, then we're gonna go like this. Oh. Like that. There we go. See how he backed out? Never back away. Whoa! I don't know why I would like that, but okay. My dude's like, fuck. Okay, so we gotta go back up here. It's a really nice day out. I have work at 7. I'm gonna be standing at the door. I'll probably be outside just because of how beautiful it is outside right now. Or do I have to go this way? Director Glover. That's why I couldn't use Goku. I was gonna use like Goku. Well, I think I was gonna do like Goku and Luffy. But let's go fight Frieza with Goku, man. Got Goku's Kami. What did I came out? Goku's Kamehameha. Who's gonna be on my team? We gonna bring out Cell and Boo. Oh, okay. Damn it, Sanji. Fuck you, Frieza. I was hitting RB, what the hell? RT. Come on, man. Oh, damn. Okay. Awaken, what the hell? It won't. It wouldn't let me awaken. I'm like, what the hell? Like, I'm probably gonna lose this fight because it wouldn't let me awaken. Oh, what the f. Because of those stupid. Yes, rematch. Yes, rematch. What the hell? Those stupid energy things didn't come after me. It would have been fine. Come on. What? At least that didn't get me. Oh shit. I'm sure. Yes, thank God I got him. I was so close to dying. Whew. Oh, thank God. I wish Goku could go like Super Saiyan 3 or like Blue or something like that. Alright, that seemed way too easy. Way too easy. That was too quick and too easy. There's gotta be something to it, man. I lost to the copy. It's not even Frieza. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
You know we have Blackbeard? Oh, snap. Oh, what did I say at the beginning of this episode? What did I say? The shit has hit the fan. Do I get to fight them in here? Is that what's gonna happen? Here we go. It's going to be a little longer episode now. Homeboy. I thought I dodged that. Let's awaken him. Maybe one more. From a distance. Let's go. We got Galena and Sanji. Damn. Damn. Angela Galena. Yeah, she just altered the name. Yeah. What is happening? What's happening? Damn. See, and I didn't trust him at first, but thanks, Light, my man. Yo, that was a pretty packed episode. Oh. Okay. Maybe I don't trust him. All right, so I just said I trusted him. Complete opposite. I don't trust him again. I don't. See, I knew there was something up with him. And then he did something good, changed my mind. But now? Another new machine? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right. Well. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that is going to do it for today's episode of Jump Force. I know it's a little bit longer than most of the other episodes we've had, but a lot has happened in this episode, so I just want to say thank you all for watching. I hope you all have a great day. Once again, my Amazon affiliate link is going to be in the description. If you guys are going to buy something, you can go down, use that link. If it's within the same session, and you're fine. I really appreciate it, guys. Gives me a low kick for no extra cost to you guys. If you guys can like the hit that like button, really appreciate it, guys. You guys have been great. The views have been great. The subs have been great. I appreciate it all. So once again, thank you all for watching. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you in the next episode of Jump Force.